Tag Team Champions, Naomi and Sasha Banks. They face a big challenge tonight.
The following contest scheduled for one fall is for the WWE Women's Tag Team Championship. Making her way to the ring, Liv Morgan.
Look at Liv. She's ready to wear that gold around her waist.
So is her partner, King.
Be the key to it, Byron. Rhea Ripley, former Raw Women's Champion, former Tag Team Champion with Nikki A.S.H. She knows what it means to be champion.
And you recall it, Jimmy. Rhea Ripley is the reason we're having this match here tonight. A couple weeks ago, a very disappointing loss. Rhea Ripley and Liv Morgan suffered to the Women's Tag Team Champions. Rhea actually went to WWE officials and said, we want an opportunity. She was granted that opportunity. And now Rhea Ripley and Liv Morgan could leave Monday Night Raw tonight as the new Women's Tag Team Champions.
We know they have the physical ability. We know they have the strength. It's about the unity, the harmony. Tag Team Champions means tag team chemistry. Do they have it?
Well, you're right. They got to stay on the same page. Didn't work last time, but hopefully better luck tonight.
Remember that we were supposed to see this match last week. Unfortunately, Rhea Ripley not able to compete. So think about it. Ripley and Morgan have had another week to strategize and plan.
Boom!
For the challenge ahead.
And remember, Rhea Ripley defeated Naomi last Friday on SmackDown. They've had some individual success. It's about bringing it together as a team. Quick tag. Liv Morgan in. And some teamwork already.
After WrestleMania, Liv Morgan was very public about the faith that she had in this partnership with Rhea Ripley.
Watch this.
Come on! Good cover already. Quick kick out from Sasha Banks.
So far, so good.
Morgan really believes this team could go far. And, of course, obviously, you walk out of here the tag team champions. That's a major statement.
Oh, my goodness. I don't see Naomi, who's now legal, and Sasha Banks giving up easily. They're proud champions, and they've shown great teamwork.
Proud champions who know each other very well.
Cover. Hook in the leg.
Kick out.
Kick out just in time from Liv Morgan.
Relationship between Sasha Banks and Naomi going all the way back to 2015. Tag made. Sasha Banks now on the top rope looking to strike.
Across body to the cover. Nice kick out from Liv Morgan. Naomi knocking Rhea Ripley, not just off the apron, but almost to our commentary table.
Preemptive shot here by Naomi. And you're seeing the excellent tag team chemistry here of the Women's Tag Team Champions.
2-on-1.
Oh, no.
Right into the ring post, and down goes Liv Morgan.
Morgan is hurt, and now Banks and Naomi. Uh-oh, Ripley. Rhea Ripley has other plans.
Look at the equalizer, the strength of Rhea Ripley.
Using the boss as a weapon. Now tandem offense from the challengers.
And Riptide onto the barricade. Folding the tag team champions in half.
Look at this.
Now, welcome back. WWE Women's Tag Team Championship match. Man. The champs, Sasha Banks and Naomi, versus the challengers, Rhea Ripley and Liv Morgan. Shoulders down. Smart move by Naomi. Rhea Ripley so far on a roll in this match.
You got to admit, Rhea Ripley is dominating this match.
It goes back to the point we made earlier as the tags made to Liv Morgan. Rhea Ripley has been there before. Rhea Ripley has been one half of the Women's Tag Team Champions. She understands the kind of effort you have to bring to this environment.
And that could have led to the frustration with Liv Morgan.
Whoa! Man.
A little missed time there, but Liv Morgan still with the cover. Oh, maybe she'd caught that cover again. Perhaps if she had caught that move flush, Byron, it could have been over with.
Well, again, it speaks to the fact that Liv Morgan and Rhea Ripley are still building their chemistry as a tag team.
Yeah, I don't think.
Oh, cover, shoulders down. Able to roll through for Liv Morgan. Now, to your point, Byron, so popular. Fans absolutely love them, but they are a new team. They haven't quite figured out their chemistry completely yet.
Well, look out.
Rhea just tagged herself in.
Yes.
Yeah, Naomi has no clue the tag was made.
I don't know if the referee knows. Yes, the referee knew. Look out.
Great job. Some teamwork. Broken, beautiful powerbomb. In comes Rhea Ripley. Might be ready to put this one away.
Ripley may be looking for another riptide. Sasha Banks on top.
Got it!
We're going to have new champions.
Shoulders down. Will we see new champions? The boss just in time.
Oh, my gosh. I thought for sure we were going to have new women's tag team champions.
Liv Morgan was able to keep Sasha Banks out of the ring, but not long enough, Byron.
Yeah, you see Sasha Banks desperately almost feeling like the tag team titles were slipping away, and at the last possible second, breaking up the pinfall.
Huge kick from Naomi. Momentum now on the side of the champs.
Oh, look out.
We've seen this before.
Oh! That might be it. Shoulders down. Let's champs retain. Wow. And still the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, Naomi and Sasha Banks.
I didn't even see what happened to Liv.
A bit better with the timing, a bit more accurate, a bit more in sync.
A very game effort by Liv Morgan and Rhea Ripley. Nothing to be ashamed about, but Women's Tag Team Champions just a little bit better here tonight on Raw.
We talked about the years of history, the communication. That was all on display tonight.
Another frustrating loss for Liv Morgan and Rhea Ripley, but an ultra-impressive victory for Sasha Banks and Naomi.
Can't take anything away from the champs.
She was.
Set to
come on, Rhea. No.
Can't blame Rhea. You can blame her for that.
I get the frustration, but come on.
Attacking her tag team partner.
Well, where was her tag team partner when Rhea needed her?
We're completely losing control of herself.
Uh-oh.
Not done yet.
Oh no. Look out.
Riptide at the expense of Liv Morgan. Get disappointment, but this
is too far. Listen, Rhea Ripley and Liv Morgan had a great effort, had a great performance against women's tag team champions, but to respond like this for Rhea,
it looks like Rhea just does not like losing. And who can blame her?
She doesn't like losing. That's boiled over into an absolute attack that we did not see coming. Another attack we did not see coming last.